smell of cooking dust rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw shimmering lights. Something heavy in my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. And she stood in the doorway, heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And it fell on the camera, and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, and I heard them say, hey, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Tiffany twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys who she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine, he said. We haven't had a spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Pick you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, hey, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Put me up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, and champagne on ice. We're all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, the gather for the feast. The spirit there is civilized, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, which was programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like.